Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mara, and welcome to another episode of PixARK. Yes, we got the mighty ice bear. His name is Glacier. And, it really only took about 10 or 15 minutes after the initial, you know, plumping him down and in the episode. I didn't want it to go to an hour and 30 minutes, so that's why we have... Today is going to be a magic episode. I'm getting interrupted by someone being... So, FYI, guys. This guy is a tank. He does not run very fast. He does not walk very fast. And someone is... Yep. Die! And he's dead. Takes him a minute to get his speed up, but he gets it up and... Blah, 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 blah. Level 69 versus a level, what am I, 18? Oh, he's 19 now. Should we put him in the bath? Doop, doop, doop. No, so I gotta go like that, and accessory, he leveled up. Darn, man. It'd be great if he could increase his speed. What I've planned for him as of right now, though, is I'm going to get him up to about 2,000 health. Come on, I always do that. And then... ...1,000 weight. I'm not sure. A lot of different things, but probably damage mostly after that, because he's already killing everything I put him up against. He is a beast. I did cheat a little bit with the, you know, hole and him falling into said hole, but honestly, it's like the only way, because there's so many ravines and stuff, everybody just takes off before they fall asleep with your sleepy arrows, and then you can't find them again. Let's do some, I know I shouldn't be doing inventory management, but we're gonna go with that, gonna go with that. This is the elevator that I built. I built a gun, but I don't have enough for any weapons. Chicken bone, primal bone pieces. I got a bunch of bone. I wonder if I can make, all right. Sidetracked like crazy. This stuff isn't stacking very well inside. In fact, I don't think it stacks at all. Yeah, it doesn't. And Firestone. Drop all this. Get the bone. Can smelt the iron. I was seeing. No, you can't. Eat this increased nourishment stamina, recover some of your use to make delicious food. Or. What do you mean I don't have any copper? Okay, guess I got it. It's got plenty of everything. Got a bunch of... Oh, now I'm encumbered. Collect that, that, then that. Okay, there we go. Cool. I'm so happy. Preserving station. Help me. Cook me turkey. Can be kept for a very long time. Cool. close my door and my heater's on, and I'm oh, it's so hot right now. Stuff shouldn't be going in here. Oh, yeah, I know. Inventory management is the coolest thing to watch. Indecisive inventory management. So I'm just dumping all that. Dumping that. I don't remember this much shit. I may be able to make some armor. Clay can go in there. Gonna keep that. Keep that. Keep that. Keep that. Keep that. Keep that. The meat is gonna go down by Perp. That works. Put that in the other thing, yeah. Stimberry, I don't really need Stimberry, but I still don't. Alright, let's see. So let's go to armor. Copper. Primal bone pieces. Bones can be ground to make fertilizer. Okay, fine then. Alright, well, like I was, I don't know if I mentioned it, but I mentioned it early on. We are gonna be doing a magic episode today, and I have not gone through yet. I don't know what that's gonna be in store for us. I don't. The rocks need to go down below. this. So, one of the things that you can make, first thing you can make is a portal. That's easy. That's harder. That's hard. I don't know what the purple stuff is, so. It's ice pelt of some sort. You can do a shiny wand. But it needs whatever that. Yeah. You can make a wooden elemental shield. Magic resources like magic stones or magic wood in this to activate the shield and use the power of elements to protect all cubes in range from being destroyed. Oh, okay. So it's like a shield generator from magic. That's cool. Anyway, so transport to the Anima Museum. Whoa. Huge and hot. So in order to use your the upper layer of the underground, a stone pick or better is required to collect it. Layer iron, that's sulfur, ruby, marble, that's cool, yellow amber, sulfur, I've gotten sulfur before, silver, sapphire, amethyst, love, mainly located in the lower layer of the underground, I'm able to be collected, be careful. Okay, so it's kind of showing you. It's like a Encyclopedia Britannica of PixARK. Bedrock, the lowest layer beneath the PixARK, unable to be collected. Black agate, located in the lower layer of the underground, a magic wand is required to collect it. Magic wand. Iron pick, sharp crystal. Wow. Oh, what is that? Oh, I can't. Okay, so this is like, hey, we found that guy. It's a unicorn fish. Is that, what, are you serious? And sharky. No. Dolphin. Angler fish. Sharky fish. Oh my gosh, the manta ray is huge. So this is where all your collections come. When it says, hey, you've seen another animal. So not very magical. Spiders. Can't collect or look at anything in this one. Oh, I've seen the ice spirit. Maybe because I didn't touch it. He does not look nice. Oh, yeah. Well, this is pretty cool. Oh my gosh, they've got. No, that's not a. Is it a griffin? I don't know. His wings looks broken. Oh my god. Oh! So... Well, that's a bummer. Lessons learned. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Okay, I've missed a level 6. Okay, not polar glacier. Okay, yeah, I know I'm hot. Okay. Need the bald-headed. Soul patch. Oh, can't look at myself that way. Gotta go that way. It's not the greatest look in the world. Alright, so let's go down here. And the raptor. I've been eaten by raptors before. You would think that would give you the info on it. That was Waterland. That was. Yeah, that's raptor. That's the spitter. That's the something raptor. He... Aww, I've seen him. Dragon! We knew it. Now I'm cold, of course. I've seen the magic mushrooms. Crocodile-esque. Big old T-Rex right there. Your goal is to find some more soon. Now I'm hot again. He's so big. Thirsty. So it tells you basically what kind of ginormous gorilla dude. We're gonna go check out Ginormous Gorilla Dude. And then we're taking off. I mean, there's no information here other than looking at cast molding of... What do I need to do? Kill him? Hey, it's the Glacier Bear. There's three dragons. The rabbit. Frost Drake dragon. Oh my gosh. Yeah, you could say he's kind of big. Let's get out of here and do something productive. Man, the map is huge. It's not only huge, it's freaking huge. All right. Sure how these things work. Oh, look at that. Mrs. Female Petersaur. Hi. Hi. You guys are so cute. Alright, so we click on this. They got bones. Oh my gosh, we're running so fast. We've checked out the ruins. We've been up on the mountain, but we haven't been up on the mountain. As much as I want to bring you along, dude. I'm just gonna put you... keep you right here. Gosh, what, she just keeps laying eggs like it's cool. It's another one. Kind of incredible. I do have a raptor saddle. That's not really what I want to do right now. Yeah, I know there's a lot of stuff that we can go up and do with the... the other thing. With the magic thing. But... and so, like we're gliding. Maybe we should just get a flyer and start flying around. Oh, isn't that wicked? No, no, no. Oh, oh. Here's on again. Hold on. So, what is looking at me right there? Looks like a couple of beady eyes, huh? Must be like swamp. For fish. Some weird plants. On the great sailing voyage. Oh my gosh. looks really cool. Of course, I can't turn it back up, can I? Can I make it through there? Oh. This is crazy. Oh, well, let me. Bummer. I've seen a lot of flint, but that's. It's a camera. It's nothing to do with. Okay, so it does a little bit, but not nearly much as looking. Have I? Oh. Told everybody how beautiful the night skies look. I think I did. Female raptor, little 28. What is that up there? That's a scorpion. What? Well, either we're gonna have us here out to pet, or he's gonna take off. She tried to turn, but she. Yep. What in the world is that? The dung beetle. It's huge. Whoa. Ow, ow, ow. Everything over here looks like it's made to kill you. Their bird. He's so not terrifying. Ow! No, get. What the heck was. Thank you. He's so cute. Hi. I'm gonna pick you up, okay? And or died. Oh. It's another egg there too. That's cool. Parasaur egg salad. You really need to go somewhere else, dude. I like him, but isn't Dio the other turtles? I don't want him. I want the big dude. It's cool that he lands on your shoulder and whatnot, but come on. He's gonna die. Poor guys. Alright, so let's go into options button. I love how childish is the wrong word. It's not childish, it's children friendly, in fact, but the button is kind of cute. Set a control. Anyway, so access others inventory. F, toggle fist, selfie cam, prone, extend your HUD, your inventory tribe, left control. Not job. You follow me, T. You stay put. Thank you. That's cool. Can I go? Oh, they didn't fix it yet. So you can't go from prone to crouch. You can go from crouch to prone though. So V, that's crafting. No. F, R, maybe. Yeah, B, F, R, T, G, B, N, H, Y. Whoa, this little, that's cool. I mean, you can't read them at all, but gotta be able to change the color on that. The info stats above the your stuff on the right. Y, U, J, M, map, I, K. You keep on coming back for more? What are you gonna do? Huh? Really? I was an I. Case cool, but it's free camera. I know, buddy. Come on. This pond is made just for you. You can stay chilling it all day long. I want you to protect yourself, but. Wait. Yo, what are you doing? Okay. Here. Fucking one hit him.
Oh, that poor thing.
Wouldn't it be a number? Backspace takes everything off the HUD for really cool pictures. I didn't say to follow me. Aggressive. No, set aggression to aggressive. No. Let's. Die! Oh, the turtle shell. Oh, primal bones, yes. Still don't know what the piece of paper does. He's definitely gonna. Oh man, he does start to get faster. It just takes him a while to get warmed up. It takes a second to get up to 100% speed, but it's like I'm drifting. Wah, wah, wah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Fast bear. Oh, and he's out of stamina. Yeah. Purple Seth, you stay here. just drink the water. No, he didn't. No following. I've got nothing. Oh my lordy. He is not a little guy either. And have a nice life, buddy. Sorry, bro, Seth. My egg now. Yes, he is mean. No gender, max trigger, swamp ring, devotion, untamable. Ooh, he hits hard. Hi. I'm hurting something. I know, bro, Seth, but what does it mean when you're flapping? Do you want to come off? Oh, raptor boydy. Go away, raptor boy. Gosh, they're everywhere over here. Oh, man. Oh, oh. All the music changes in the desert. I wanna. So, yeah, he's tameable. And the scorpion is tameable. I need a lower level one though. He's what, 13? He just looks so awesome. Level 6. I think level 6 is the one. Is he a guy or girl? It's not saying girl, guy, male. Okay, okay, okay. I don't even know. Hmm. dinosaurs are everywhere. Is he interested in me? Yeah, he is. Man, I want the level 6 one. Oh, there's a parrot guy. He's the one that poops a lot. You can make the poop thingy for with him. Jump. So much risk and reward right here. It's like not even cool. What is that? That's a quest chest. You know what? Let's go grab the quest chest. Oh, I'm dead. It's so unforgiving. Little backstroke, little backstroke action. Now, I'm like, oh, let's log off, but you know what happens? Oh. Oh, no. This was supposed to be the magic episode, not the everybody kills me episode. Duh. Oh, I don't want you to go down there. Yeah, I'm in the desert. I have one arrow to my name. I had one sleepy arrow, now I have. bites me in the face. Come on. The current really messes with you when you're... We should head over there and kick all our butts. You know, I don't want to. Bird. Oh, it's only got one RIP instead of, you know, the 15. Well, it's good that Tiny leveled up. At least one of us is being productive today. creature known to your wild, desert hunting, desert cave, tameable, active but not aggressive. She is a female emperor scorpion. She is the most beautiful creature. That's about as much frustration as I can take for one single day. So, and I'm about to die again. And I left my copper. I gotta have to start over. Hopefully Tiny's there when we get back. I'm hopeful. Obviously I don't know what I need. I'm just gonna go take a bath with the glacier and then we're gonna be logging off. I don't know what I'm gonna do next episode. More adventures, I guess. Obviously, I need to do some leveling up. Maybe me and the floor are just gonna go around the island a couple times and slaughter everything. What do you say? I keep calling it Polar. His name's Glacier. I did dog. It was almost pure white. Originally, his name was going to be Polar, but I thought that was a little bit too unimaginative. So, it's late, it's 1:15, I'm tired, I'm going to take a break because I can't stand this game right now. With all the deaths that I've had, not his fault, my fault for being. No reward, too much risk. So, without further ado, I'll be back once I've restocked on everything, I've got my copper, everything. I will have to go get another turtle shell, make myself another turtle shield. Other than that, there was really no high volume, items, I don't think. Pretty inexpensive. Oh, I had all the bone on me, man. No, alright, guys. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you for watching. Leave a like if you'd like. And, definitely hit the subscribe button for more. And comment in the comment section below. Constructive criticism is greatly appreciated. Have a wonderful day, and, happy Easter.